There are new details this morning in the Sam Kerr saga. A British tabloid has revealed the alleged racist slur the soccer star is said to have hurled at a police officer during a night out in London. Live to Europe correspondent Ash Mullaney in London. Ash, what did Sam supposedly say?
Well, it's not the sort of language we'd typically use on breakfast TV, Nat, but according to the British tabloids, this run-in with a police officer escalated when Sam Kerr allegedly called one of the officers a stupid white bastard. Now, the star striker has been charged with racially abusing the officer after a night out over a year ago. According to the Sun newspaper, Kerr had been sick in the back of a taxi and then there was a dispute about the charge. Kerr's team manager, meanwhile, today is making it clear that the Chelsea Football Club is right behind her.
She has our full support and she knows that, and it's really important I get that across. It's something I really, really value. You know, there's difficult moments, there's tough times, and that's what my role is in this football club, is to make sure I look after our people. And I just, you know, want to be clear that Sam will be fully supported by me and everybody else at Chelsea.
Important to note that Kerr has pleaded not guilty. She is due to stand trial in February next year. That would be over 2 years since this incident took place, but it could be resolved sooner than that. Her legal team will be back in court next month and they will be arguing for this case to be dismissed entirely.